Bien, amigos de Pío Deportes, estamos con Gideon Gamber, refuerzo del Club Barrio Mejoramiento Social Bameso. Thanks a lot, Gideon, for being here with us. We really appreciate it.
Thanks for having me. I appreciate being here.
Talk to us so far. How have you seen this tournament? How have you seen this league? And talk to us about your game, which so far has been really good.
Well, I've learned this league is very good. It's very physical, and I respect everybody we've played. My coaches have done a great job getting me used to the conditions over here. They've instilled a lot of confidence in me. And the team, we're just learning every game, trying to get better.
Le preguntamos hasta ahora cómo ha visto la liga, cómo ha visto el torneo y su juego, que hasta ahora ha sido bastante bueno. Sin duda que nos dice que la liga ha estado bastante buena, que ha podido aprender de los jugadores y de sus coaches, que la liga es bastante fuerte. Right now, Gideon, today you had a really, really, really good game. What else can we see from here on from Gideon Gamby?
I mean, I'm trying to put together a complete game with defense, shooting the ball, and also attacking the rim. And I just took the defense gave me, and my teammates were behind me.
Y le preguntamos qué podemos ver de aquí en adelante de Gideon Gamby, que en el día de hoy tuvo un juego excepcional. Sin duda que nos dice que él trata de poner un juego completo en sentido general, ayudando a sus compañeros de lograr la victoria.
Gideon, without a doubt, Bameso has been, as you delayed, a good team. However, they have 0-3. What aspect of the game have you expect to get better for the next games?
Well, we have to put together a complete game. We always put together one good half defensively and offensively. And it seems that the second half has been our problem as a team. We have to be consistent with our effort and just thinking of the game as we play.
Le preguntamos qué pretenden mejorar para el conjunto de Bameso en los próximos días, ya que se encuentra con marca de 0-3. Y nos dice que en la primera mitad se ven ganando los partidos, pero que en la segunda empiezan a tomar problemas. Sin embargo, hay que hacer los ajustes para que puedan ganar los partidos.
Gideon, so far, how have you seen the country? Have you get accustomed to? Talk to us about it.
I love the country so far. I love the culture. I love how it's family oriented. I love the weather, of course. It's just a beautiful place. So it's very good to get adjusted. It's very easy for me.
Le preguntamos hasta ahora cómo se ha sentido en el país, que cómo lo han tratado, y nos dice que ama el país, el ambiente, un país orientado a la familia. En sentido general, ama hasta ahora su estadía aquí en República Dominicana. Thanks a lot, Gideon. We really appreciate for you taking your time to talk to us, and we wish you the best of luck the rest of the way.
Thank you. Thanks for having me. Thank you.
Bien, las palabras de Gideon Gamber, refuerzo del Club Bameso.